2cc. And they claim they are the best. He's my ICT teacher, so he will handle you.
Thank you very much.
And I'm Alaji Gamel. I'm mentors in role models. And you should also urge them to be serious with their studies. So once again, we are also grateful and you are always welcome to La Wireless 5GHS.
See that when we are tied in,
and I will choose from many of this. This is what I want can be found here. So there is no one for me to waste my time typing like that. So if I want to do that, this information I refer to as search results. What did I say?
Search results.
So these are the information. And one thing about people is the results that I'm giving is according to important. They're very search strategies. I hope you all know strategies. Search tips. So if you have the search tips, you can know how to use the Google very well when you are searching for information. Okay. So there are a lot of search tips. For instance, this one that I use is a keyword. So you can search for it. And it's not necessarily that you know how to use information in the internet. Then you go and type the whole thing there. How to use information in the internet. Okay. So we have what we call the Boolean logic. What did I say? I hope you've all done Venn diagrams.
Yes.
So if I do this, this is me. This is family. How do you call this? Intersection. And what is the meaning of all? In English, if you say or, what is the meaning of or? So if you say A or B, what is the meaning of or? What am I? What am I? If I say Kofi and Am, what do I mean? What am I? But you know what? In Boolean logic, they have changed everything. In English, we have all to do or this. That means it can be one of them. But in Boolean logic, if I say all, it means this and you in English. Kind of information. You see that when we searched for this one, it's different from the other one that we searched. Apart from this one, what other difference do you see? What other differences do you see on the board? What other differences do you see? Are you with me?
Yes.
Okay. So what other differences?
My brother. The first one, we have separate distributed. The second one, we have.
Thank you very much. And another one, what other one do you see? Yeah. as what? Logic or creativity. And it's also referred to as the not. But if you say not, we're just saying the same as the English. You see one thing about this video? It's the same as the not that we use in English. So if you want something but you don't want it, you use what? The minus the not you don't want. You add it to the class, but you don't have to bring a space in between it. This one and this one, you put it in. So cast minus one. What do you think you will get? What do you think? So you find cast, but you won't find which cast. So you see that we've gotten everything so simple. Am I right? So when you are typing, the first thing that you want, if you want cat, you type cat. Then you type in a space. You make a space. Before you type the minus Toyota, with the minus Toyota, they are together. But the cat is separated while the cat. We call it what?
Wow.
So you see, we have done this. This is what? So that means we don't know that letter. Okay. So we have made this one here to make us get what we are looking for. So we know we are searching for what? But we type what? This one. But we have gotten what we needed. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay. Let us try this. You know what we have gotten here?
Yes.
You see, we know little. We know writing. But we have forgotten about the word. Where? So in here, we use the attached to represent what? The where. Okay. So we have gotten what? Little red writing. So we all understand what we call. Are you sure?
Yes.
How are you going to search for them? Okay. Any other person? Any other person? Okay, madam, let's type examples of people who buy this and see whether this man will get to answer this. Mr. Gilbert, please are these people?
Yes, yeah.
So he is correct?
That's correct, yeah.
Okay, what do we do for you? You know how to use the keyword to search for information. You know how to use the Boolean logic to search for information. Am I right?
Yes.
And you know how to use the wildcard to search for information. Let me add just one thing to it. If you are told to define something, let me give you the simple thing that you need. You just go to Google. Madam, do it. We are going to define what communication. So instead of retyping, what is communication? Or define communication. Or what do we say again? Explain communication. We type what? Define. Now you know, I hope you all know the colon.
Yes.
So you put the colon there, then you type communication.